Hello everyone and welcome back to Monster Train. I'm having a good time. I'm having a very good time indeed. Let's go for another Hellhorned run. Hellhorned without healing is weird. Actually, let's go for... Do I want to do that? Stygian with Awoken? Nah, we're gonna go another Hellhorned and Stygian, I think. Although, I don't know. I suppose we'll go for this again. We'll give it another go. So the 2x is, we got two of them. Which, I'm not big on that. So Brawler and Reaper. These are two really good ones that you'll like to see. So we're gonna start off with Reaper. And then we might go into Brawler later. You know, it skips its next attack. We're gonna do that. Because if an enemy is about to... I'm gonna do this. It's at the start of the battle. Enemies appear at each floor. Oh my goodness. Actually, that's perfect. They're all gonna get dazed, they won't be able to attack, and then they just get dead. That actually is legitimately completely perfect. So as long as they have less than 15 health by the time they get there, I don't care that they get there. I like that. Sure, why not? Ta-da! Easy. Do we even have any imps? We don't have any imps, so this doesn't do anything. Just trash it. We'll do that one. Roll it. Ooh. There's a tank. She's a little more expensive now, but I think it's a good thing. First order of business. You need to go, they can't have haste. And they're all dead. Shame we don't have any heals. If we had healing, then I'd feel a little better about her situation. Sure, whatever. Again, the imps are not bad, and technically maybe I should have taken Welder Helper. That may have been a good idea, actually. Do I want an artifact, or do I want Merchant of Steel again? I'm gonna go for the artifact. I wish if you were at full health on your pyre, that if you did get the... I'll read this in a second. I wish if you were at full health with your pyre and you did get pyre health restoration, then it would give you some sort of bonus instead. So let's see. A rail spike. Oh. Interesting. 2020. Add 20 and reduce cost to 0. So I can't do anything with you. Although I wish I could undo the large, to be honest. And I doubt that I could use that on the Hornbreaker Prince. So I'd be stuck using it on a Train Steward, which would kind of suck. It can be a third slot. What? Oh, hell yes. She's so good now. That's amazing. I didn't really need to do that. So here's the thing, I'm kind of okay with them having haste. Well, there's all my torches. I could have used those earlier on, game. Thank you. Yeah, she's really strong. I wish we had a way to heal her. Like, that'd be great if we did, but she is impressive. I mean, you guys know I like the Demon Fiend. And here's the thing, since these can carry over, that means we don't need to actually invest so long as we can carry at least one over for the Demon Fiend. So we can duplicate and I would be crazy not to duplicate her. What? What? Excuse you, game. What? It's discarding the card you use it on, not the upgrade itself? What? Could you be more vague with that? I am very upset. I would not have guessed that that's the way they were. That's really stupid. Like, honestly, that's just really freaking dumb. Now we take multi-strike. I'm very upset by this. Like, honestly, that was so not clear that I would be losing a unit. Like, maybe I'm blind and there was a consume that appeared on the card, but come on. You know? Frustrating. And I don't care about you because you're gonna do 25 because you've been upgraded now. But put my Demon Fiend here anyway. And we'll let the Train Steward just tank the hit. So 105 times 2, that worked out really well. I'll skip that. Plus 7 magic power on this floor. Huh. Take it. So we can duplicate again. But I think we need to go Merchant of Steel. We'll do that. Do I want to give a unit 25 health? Let's reroll. Well, we're back here, so we just spent 50 for nothing, basically. And as far as putting Endless on one, none of them are good for Endless. At least in my opinion. I could be very wrong about that. Why don't I put 25 on one just for the sake of putting 25 on one, make a beefy Train Steward? I guess we'll do that. Yeah, we're done here. We'll do that. Hopefully the enemies that pop up on the top floors aren't too terribly powerful and they have less than 15 health, which appears to be the case. So we're perfect choice. Sorry, one second. Okay, they all get dazed and they get finished. It's beautiful. So my thought process, as much as I want to put out the Steelworker, you know what, I will. I like that a lot. It's nice being able to take advantage of that. Okay, so he'll finally get something out of it. Ooh. We might take some damage. I didn't plan on that guy getting healed. It's only 10, it's fine. We can't let that become a habit, but it's fine. For example, you have 35 health still. You need to take more damage. And that's what we needed. See, that's the smart play. That said, this is unfortunate. We're in trouble. We're absolutely in trouble. Multi-hit with lifesteal is not good. This might be the run right here already. Jeez. Because now we have to deal 425 damage to him. Well, we'll be able to survive. We need to upgrade our big guys, though, I think. Again, I don't want those. They're not what I need. Now, if I could permafrost something, what would I do? Thank you. Use it on one of the big guys. Save it so I can play him when I need to play him. This way I'll get two trinkets. That's tempting. Like, the health would have been good, don't get me wrong, but... What's this? Make one unit cost two. And then we get 30 and 30. Make a unit one. Jeez. Costs five to use. Kind of cute how powerful that little guy becomes. On the other hand, I mean, how do you not? Do I have a lot of cards with consume? I have one. I have one. Okay, so train stewards gain damage shield 2 and multi shield 1. I mean, with us having a tanky train steward. Decent. We're gonna buy that though. And we're gonna buy this. Because now that's pretty good. All right, let's see if we can deal with this jerk. I hate that you exist. I hate that you do that. So we're just gonna let our pyre take some damage. Do that. That will let you get what you need, and we'll use that. And you'll die when you get up there eventually, so it's fine. We have to use this. Ooh, power's flickering a little bit. That's not a good sign. Oh my. Yeah, the power is really struggling. think we're good. We've been having bad storms. We'll use that real quick. And... sure. We use you. You're going to die. Put you in front just because. Why not? Good. Okay, you have more health than I would prefer going into this floor. But we have to use those, which really kind of sucks. I shouldn't have placed it there, in hindsight. Well, we're gonna take some damage here. Nice. Okay, so we do that. We'll do this. Confirm it. And then we'll just have to end the turn. I wish we were able to do more damage on it, but didn't work out this time for us. So you can go up there. We might actually have this, but I think we're gonna take some fire damage. Ugh, why are we doing 160? So yeah, like I said, we're gonna take a little bit of pyre damage, but we have it. Oh wait, we're not, because you're dazed. Boom, look at that. Okay. We're gonna take this. And then We'll go more capacity. It's getting tough, though. I'm still sad about my unit that I ended up losing out on. Not gonna lie. So I definitely want to go this path. I'll remove one of those because they're not that useful to me. As well as a torch. Now, multi-strike. That we want. Tanky steward. Roll him. And stronger steward. And we'll purge. We'll get rid of one more. So Slay gives 20. Okay, so here's the thing. Yeah, we just want Reaper too. So you do Ember Drain. Why'd I have to start with both of my Demon Fiends? Come on. I got that. There's some money. I think that was worth it. We'll go for that instead, actually. Times two, you'll love to see it. And then they're both just dead. Just end that now. Shame about the Ember Drain, but you know what? 190 times two. And I can't do anything here, so. Oh, he's just dead. Well, we'll just do that. I've got so much tankiness in front of me and so much damage with my champion. That's just great. I don't want any of those. You gotta take the tome. You gotta take it. It's just a good item. So, I don't think I have enough money to make this merchant worthwhile. And I could double up. But if I were to double up, what would I double? This one? It still costs 4. It's still expensive. If I were to upgrade some magic-y stuff, what would I do? You know, like, I don't know. This guy could still use some upgrades. Or one of my train stewards actually could. And we've got health. And we've got this, so we can remove 2 cards, so I can get rid of another torch. And probably a frozen lance, to be honest. You know what, actually, we're just gonna nuke this guy. We don't need him. Trinkets? Oh, that would have been good. That would have been so good. Ooh, a large stone. That 20 times 2 is pretty good. We'll keep that in mind for a second. I think that was worth it. Alright, this boss. This is the final one of the area, isn't it? That may not have been the best play. Just silence them. Get a sleigh in there. So you, I need to use a lance on. Okay. I'll put you there then. Why not? We'll save you. Okay. There's the 90 times 2 that we were looking for. That's good. The Ember Drain is unfortunate, but that allowed us to get up to 110. Confirm that. Sure. Okay. But you're gonna go here. Save this for the next. Oh wait, I can't save that for the next. Darn. That's as good as that's gonna get for the time being. Perfect. Okay, final wave time. Now we're in a scary spot. Not even dealing any damage to the... Damn. Not even dealing any damage to the boss. So we're screwed again, basically. We're gonna lose. This is just one boss that, for whatever reason, I am struggling to figure out anything to do with. I should have done that first. I swear I thought that said I had 3, not 2. I'm blind, evidently. Well, we're dead. We've lost this round. That's so annoying. Like, this guy is so ridiculously powerful. I just don't know what to do about him. Well, that's the way it goes, I guess. That's a shame. Again, I felt like we had something really decent going there. Like with the way the multi-strike was building up crazy damage on our champion. I don't know. I guess there's probably just something I'm not getting about that boss. Either way, though, that's where we're going to end it. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time.